Japanese roots, and today I'm gonna show you a piece of Japan in Amsterdam's Bos, the cherry blossom garden. It's a Japanese word for cherry blossom, and it means new beginnings. The tradition in Japan is to do hanami, which means literally watching blossoms. The custom is to sit underneath the cherry blossom and enjoy the view and do picnicking.
There are 400 sakura trees in this garden donated by the Japan Women's Club to Amstovin, a huge Japanese community. Every tree has a name. Half of them have a Japanese female name and the other half a Dutch female name. It is indeed an inspiring and powerful place to refresh your energy. You can check this beautiful view at the beginning of spring and it lasts only for 2 weeks. You can easily get there by bike, by tram, or even enjoy a refreshing walking through the forest.
If you excuse me, I'm gonna enjoy this amazing weather and do hanami.